Phil Simms takes off. He's sacked and injured by Al Smith, one of the great sack players in the history of the game. So he is spelled by a man who has had his struggles in this league before, in the former Charger quarterback, Stan Humphries. We see here, sack fumble against Miami of 1972. So many plays to forget about. There's Stan Humphries, quarterback of the Chargers. So we'll see in season two if Humphries can turn this thing around.